on 12 News tonight, a crowded vigil for two teens killed in a crash. The moments following were all caught on police dash cam video.
And tonight, 12 News' Jason Newton is live where dozens gathered to remember the 15-year-old girls.
And they huddled where Haley and Jennifer lost their lives, leaving behind candles, messages, and memories. Dodging raindrops Monday night, the thoughts and eyes were focused on the heavens at this intersection in Glendale.
Is it going? Let's let it go.
Friends of Haley Fisher and Jennifer Guerin share a candlelight circle and memories at Good Hope and Seneca, where they lost their teen friends.
It's just, they have so many people that love them and that they love.
Organized by Nicolet High School students, memories loomed large and reflections of life typically reserved for adulthood ran deep.
You need to be grateful for like your friends and your family, and you can lose anyone in like a blink of an eye, and you just have to be grateful.
They can't help but think back 1 year. Police reports show the two took Fisher's mom's car without permission. When police tried pulling the car over, Fisher didn't stop and later lost control, crashing in the same spot where they're being remembered.
They were so easy to be friends with. Like, they were just lovable and friendly to everybody that they met.
I think it's like better to celebrate their lives than just sit at home and be sad about it.
Monday night, the crowd shared just as many laughs as they did tears, remembering Jennifer and Haley, whose memory lifted them. One parent telling me that even a year later, this incident still traumatic for her and her children. Another adult saying that it provided a teachable moment for him and his kids to talk about life's decisions and life's consequences. In Glendale, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.